Crane inspections are absolutely essential for safety as they help ensure that cranes are in good working order, meet safety standards, and do not pose risks to workers or the public. But how can you be sure you're following the rules? Let's take a closer look into OSHA's requirements for crane inspections. First, the OSHA 29 CFR 1926 makes it clear, inspections must be done by the right people. For daily or frequent checks, a competent person would suffice. But for those in-depth, periodic inspections, a qualified person is required. A competent person is someone with adequate training and knowledge of crane operations, while a qualified person is a specialist with in-depth knowledge of crane mechanics and OSHA regulations authorized to conduct comprehensive evaluations. Next, keeping written records of every inspection is critical. These records don't just protect your workers, they're also key to staying compliant with OSHA regulations. Any issue found during inspection should be recorded and documented for easy access for future audits and repairs. If any part of the crane is found unsafe, OSHA requires it to be taken out of service immediately. It stays out of action until those problems are fixed. This isn't just a suggestion, it's mandatory to prevent accidents and protect lives. After significant repairs or modifications, OSHA requires a load test. This test ensures the crane can still handle its rated load and operate safely. It's the final step before putting a crane back into service. Now let's move on to the types of crane inspections and what to inspect. There are four types of crane inspections, each with specific purpose and objectives. First is the initial crane inspection. This type of inspection happens when a crane is first installed or after major repairs or modifications. Think of it as the crane's all systems go check. Everything from the structure to the mechanical and electrical systems is examined to ensure it meets the manufacturer's specifications and is ready for safe operation. Next, we have functional inspections. Every time a crane is set to operate, the operator performs a quick but critical inspection. They check the brakes, limit switches, emergency stop functions, and other safety systems. It may be a fast process, but it plays a huge role in preventing accidents before they happen. Now for frequent inspections. These are scheduled inspections, often daily, weekly, or monthly, depending on how often and under what conditions the crane is used. Frequent inspections are designed to catch early signs of wear and tear that could lead to mechanical or systems failure and address them accordingly. Finally, we have periodic inspections. These are required by OSHA at set intervals, annually or semi-annually, and are far more thorough than frequent inspections. This is when experts take a close and deeper look into the crane's overall condition and inspects the entire crane system, making sure no wear, fatigue, or structural, electrical, safety, and mechanical issues could turn into serious hazards over time. Remember, thorough crane inspections go beyond mere compliance. They're about keeping everyone on your job site safe and sound. Want to learn more about industrial safety and compliance? Like and subscribe to our channel for more industry insights like this one.